I lost my trailer. I stopped 2 hours before that and the trailer was right behind me. I just hope that I will not get fired for this because I still need this job. If my boss finds out about this, I am so screwed in every type of way. I had to make a quick decision. Do I call the cops, report it? Do I call my boss and tell him? Or do I go and find this trailer by myself? I had to go and look for this trailer because I really don't want to get fired. Am I a professional driver or what?